Here at Porter, Oklahoma, day two of some more tractor pulling. Yep, when you have a tractor pull, there's always a call for maintenance. What a way to start our second day of tractor pulling. It's raining. Well, we'll wait this out. Here we are, later in the day, but still before the tractor pull is originally supposed to start. We're all sitting here. We ran into some rain. We just run out of the rain. And this is what we're left with. A wet track. Got us a tractor pushing us mud, and hopefully we will have us a tractor pull this evening. Here we are, waiting it out a little longer. If we don't have a pull, we're going to have a lot of disappointed pullers out here today. We'll get this track tip-top shape and see where we go with it.
I know a lot of deep shoes and stuff, but they only had one last time. There may have been one there, but you know, the communication problem.
Waiting around, see if the guys are gonna get these tractors unloaded. Just a few ruts, No worry. I guess we're going to call it tonight. Our tractor pull started with rain and it ended with rain here at Porter, Oklahoma.